Hi children, yes, welcome to next part of standard 6 science lesson number 2. Okay, so in previous video we studied about different characteristics of living things. Yes, so in this video we will be studying of remaining characteristics of living things. So in this video our first characteristic is reproduction. First is reproduction. All of you know a baby is produced from a mother. Yes, a mother or father. The baby looks like a mother or the father, like her parents. So the production of young ones is called as reproduction. The production of young ones which looks like same like mother or father is called reproduction. Okay. So here different animals reproduce. Some animals lay eggs. Birds, yes, lay eggs. Some animals come from mother's stomach. Yes, human beings, we come from our mother's stomach. And in plants, new plants are developed from seeds, stems, okay. New plants are developed. So these are some of the reproductive examples. So reproduction is a characteristic of living thing. Next, we come to, after reproduction, lifespan. Lifespan means certain limit. How many years they can live is called lifespan. There are different lifespans for different, there are definite lifespans from each, for each living thing. Yes. After the reproduction stage, when the reproduction happens, Their organs are slowly becoming, the reproductive organs, after that certain stage, the reproductive organs are becoming weak. And as they gradually become weak and weak, and at last they stop functioning. At last they stop functioning. Okay. So there is a definite lifespan for each and every living thing. For example, lifespan of dog is 12 to 18 years. Maximum 12 to 18 years a dog can live. An ostrich is for 50 years. Dog can live up to 12 to 18 years. An ostrich can live maximum up to 50 years. So this is about lifespan. Clear about this? Yes. The next part is cellular structure. Before that I would like to tell you, do you know? Yes. The lifespan of giant turtle means big turtle, which is found in Galapagos Island in South America. Okay, its lifespan is about 170 years. It lives for 170 years. Yes. And the mayfly type of fly insect, which it lives for only 1 to 24 hours, only for one day it lives. Mayfly. Now next we'll come to the cellular structure. The body of every living thing is made of small units, small parts, and that small parts are called as cells. C-E-L-L-S, cells. Now some animals are made of only one cell and some living things are made of many cells. So animals which are made of, or living things which are made of only one cell, we call them as unicellular. We call them as unicellular. And animals which are made of many cells are called as multicellular. So unicellular example is amoeba, paramecium. See the pictures? Yes. Amoeba, paramecium are example of unicellular. Multicellular, we have lot of multicellular. We have humans, birds, yes, all animals. Like ostrich, yes, elephant, these are all multicellular animals. Many cells are present. And human beings, we also are multicellular animals. Clear? So cellular structure, cell structure is also main characteristic of living things. Next part is, there are different institutes working on this. There are different organization, different groups working on the living things. Yes. So there are different, you can study. There is one, I will tell you one institution, the Botanical Survey of गार्डन इंडिया. इन इंडिया इज बॉटनिकल सर्वे ऑफ इंडिया. वन इंस्टीट्यूशन इज देयर बॉटनिकल सर्वे ऑफ इंडिया विच इज इन 1819. एंड द जूलॉजिकल सर्वे ऑफ इंडिया इट वॉज एस्टेब्लिश इन 1916. यस. सो दिस आर सम इंस्टीट्यूशंस विच आर वर्किंग ऑन द कंजर्वेशन ऑफ वेरियस प्लांट्स एंड एनिमल्स ऑन वेरियस डिफरेंट प्लांट्स एंड एनिमल्स. ओके. नेक्स्ट कम्स यूजफुल लिविंग थिंग्स. इन लिविंग थिंग्स प्लांट्स एज वेल एज एनिमल्स आर इंक्लूडेड. यूजफुल ऑल ऑफ यू यूजफुल मीन्स विच आर ऑफ यूज. डॉग्स इन एनिमल्स डॉग्स आर वेरी यूजफुल. यस. काउज डोंकी दे आर ऑल्सो यूजफुल. डॉग्स वाई दे प्रोटेक्ट आर हाउसेस दे प्रोटेक्ट आर होम. यस. एंड cow gives us milk. Yes. Donkeys are used to carry the burdens. Bullock carts. Yes. So there are different useful living things. And in plants, if we say plants are of most use, yes, fenugreek, methi, yes, okra, that is bhindi. For bhindi we call in English as okra, okra, okra. Apple, banana, fruits also there. So these all are very useful for us. Okra and spinach or whatever it is, we can make vegetables. Apple, banana, they are fruits, we can eat them. Yes, we can make sweet dish from that. Yes. And animals, all of you know, dogs and all. Yes. So they are very useful. They are useful living thing, living things. Okay. Next part is harmful living things. Some living things are also harmful for us. Like animals like mice, rats, yeah, they destroy our all things. They gnaw. They gnaw our all things. Yes. And example, mosquitoes, some flies, cockroaches, they spread diseases like malaria, dengue. Yes, na? Yes. So they're very harmful for us. So this was all about harmful living things. And plants. In plants, प्लांट्स लाइक कोलकैशिया लीव्स आलू की पान दे कॉल इचिंग खास उठते ना अपने. यस. एंड दतुरा प्लांट इज मोस्ट पॉइजनस. सी द पिक्चर दतुरा प्लांट. यस. इट इज द मोस्ट पॉइजनस प्लांट. विषारी प्लांट है. अंडरस्टूड अप टू दिस? यस. योर नेक्स्ट पार्ट इज वाइल्ड एनिमल्स. ऑल ऑफ यू नो अबाउट वाइल्ड एनिमल्स. यस. Wild animals are the animals which live in jungles, which live in forest, and these animals are dependent on other animals. They eat other animals to complete their hunger. Yes, they hunt other animals. The animals which hunt other animals are called as predators. Are called as predators. Say after me, predators. Predators. Clear? Yes. With this, we complete our second topic of science. You watch this video, jot down the important points, and question answers will be given to you on WhatsApp. Write it on your notebook. Till then, watch this video, enjoy this video, and understand this video. Thank you. Have a good day. Stay home. Stay safe.